For his dedication and excellence in patient care, patient-preferred physicians and practitioners proudly named Dr. Randall F. Dreyer, MD, FACS, a patient-preferred physician representing spine surgery for the state of Texas. With nearly four decades of achievement in his specialty, Dr. Dreyer treats patients at the Central Texas Spine Institute in Austin, Texas. He is a highly sought-after surgeon and is regarded by his peers and patients, who rate him 5 stars for knowledge, bedside manner, and trustworthiness. He is a skilled, honest, and experienced surgeon, read a 5-star rated patient review. Dr. Dreyer operates a highly efficient and effective office. Appointments were on time, if not early, the patient explained. I would recommend Dr. Dreyer and his wonderful staff for anyone that is having painful back problems. Dr. Dreyer received his medical degree from the University of Iowa Carver College of Medicine in 1977. He completed an internship in 1978, followed by a residency in orthopedic surgery in 1982 at the University of Iowa consecutively. Dr. Dreyer then went on to complete a fellowship in spine and hand surgery at New Edinburgh's Hospital in Cambridge, England, in 1984. Dedicated to his medicine and helping others, Dr. Dreyer served in the United States Air Force at Wilford Hall Lackland Air Force Base, San Antonio, Texas. He progressed from staff orthopedist to chief of orthopedic surgery by the time of his discharge in 1988. Dr. Dreyer entered private practice along with Dr. William P. Taylor at the Austin Back Clinic. With time and a growing practice, the groups became known as the Central Texas Spine Institute. Today, CTSI is the private practice of Dr. Dreyer, offering world-class spine care in Austin, Texas. Dr. Dreyer is board certified by the American Board of Orthopedic Surgery and is a fellow of the American College of Surgeons. Dr. Dreyer has participated in numerous FDA-approved clinical trials and limits his practice to the cervical and lumbar spine surgery. He holds several publications and is a sought-after speaker for continuing education programs worldwide. To stay abreast of the latest advancements in his field, he maintains memberships with the Travis County Medical Society, Texas Medical Association, Texas Orthopedic Association, North American Spine Society, Cervical Spine Research Society, Spine Arthroplasty Society, Society of Lateral Access Surgery, SOLAS, and past president of the Texas Spine Society. Dr. Dreyer is also affiliated with Seton Medical Center, Austin and Northwest Hills Surgical Hospital. An expert in his field, Dr. Dreyer was named one of 60 spine surgeons on the forefront of biologics and stem cells by MDX Medical, Inc., and has received several honors and awards, including Austin's Top Doctors for 2013 in the Spinal Surgery category by Austin Monthly Magazine, a 2010-2011 Patient's Choice Doctor by Vitals.com, and a 2011 Texas Super Doctors by Texas Monthly Magazine. In November 2010, Dr. Dreyer was recognized as an industry leader by Becker's Orthopedic and Spine Review. And again, in February 2011, he was named one of the top 100 spine surgeons in the U.S. In 2019, he became listed among the top patient preferred physicians representing spine surgery for the state of Texas, and was featured as a top spine surgeon in the nationally recognized Preferred Health magazine. To make an appointment with patient-preferred spine surgeon Dr. Randall F. Dreyer, please visit www.spine-ctsi.com.